So, hello everybody, welcome back to another video with the Backpack Player and...
the Santa Claus.
Yeah, right. The mice. And we're playing Snowy Town, I think that's called.
It's my hometown.
Yeah. We actually recently played Cheese Cube, I think it was the name.
And yeah, that was impossible. We just couldn't do it.
Yeah, it was very intense. What is to buy E or B? What the fuck is that?
It's some shitty semi-automatic rifle. I think it's the M14. Oh god damn.
So now you need to know the names, and there won't be like any symbol of the weapon, right?
No, there is.
A big fucking circle and then a question mark on it. Oh god.
Yep, I think you need to know the names. Because there's no symbol.
I got max ammo.
Okay, but this should be a bush, you should be able to... Okay, there it is. PM63, that's not a good one, it's a really bad
what
one.
Is this? Pick a present? Oh wow, shit, it's very expensive.
Very fucking expensive. Okay, there's a fridge.
Oh, there's a snow guy over here. Oh crap. What the fuck?
Santa Claus is coming to
me. Okay, I have no idea why I just died there.
Oh,
dude, you have a lot
I need a weapon, Jesus Christ.
I can't see you running there, you just run. Looks so fun.
Oh no, it's the old double tap, I think. I'm not sure. I need a weapon! Okay, I'm gonna revive you.
Oh god, they're coming. Hurry up, dude.
Oh my god, that was so close.
Okay, take it easy now.
Okay, I found a weapon.
Oh, really? Really? Taking my kills like that? It's not fun.
Well, you took mine earlier, so...
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there's double tab. Wait, it's double tab...
2000 to open his door.
Oh crap. Can we go into the cars? Nope, of course not. What do we have here? A fridge? Oh crap. Is there something here? Nope. No items in the house though.
I understand this map is supposed to be like some kind of happy holiday, but it's just one Christmas tree, two trees, and the rest, they're not decorated, and The entire town is kind of just dark.
Yeah.
Oh,
look at one of those! Look at these! I want to suck one of those.
That sounds really wrong, but okay.
Oh my god, I'm so bad at aiming with this gun. Oh god. Oh, what the fuck?
What?
I tried to, reload my gun, and then I actually start to run before it's actually reloaded. And then it just glitched, and it says that I don't have any ammo in my clip. You hurt me, I kill you! Basically, it's just a very annoying thing to happen. I don't know. Oh god, the zombies are already running, and it's round 4.
Okay, clear debris. I don't know what's here.
Okay, should we save the last zombie?
Yeah, why not? Or, wait, I don't know if we need to just yet. Ho ho ho, really?
Ho ho ho, have you been a good boy today? This year?
No, but get over here and look.
Oh god, wait. Okay, that was the last zombie. What should I watch?
This little guy.
Oh, ho 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 ho. What does it say?
Really?
Oh.
Okay, we've seen everything in this part, I think. So, let's just head on to the other side.
I bought a sniper. I seriously bought a sniper.
A sniper?
Yeah, on the wall.
What was it named?
Oh, now when I bought the weapon, I can't see the name of it. But it's quite good. Maybe not for getting points, but...
I really like this KF5 or whatever it's called. It's a really strong submachine gun. Oops, sorry.
Oh, and this camo on the sniper is green, your favorite color.
How did you know my secret?
It's quite fun sniping those.
What is the... Oh, it's a weed sniper.
Did I just do that? Is that a good sniper?
No, but can't you see the camo on it?
Yeah, it's green. Yeah, I know.
It's a weed sniper.
Hello.
No, but it literally is just full of weed leaves.
Oh, I can't see that because my graphic isn't on the best right now, so I can't actually see it. For me, it's just green.
How high is it going to go down?
It kind of looks like the graphics for the weapons in Black Ops 3 on PS3. Not that great.
Okay, open up another door.
Okay, I'm killing some more. My god, I'm suck at shooting. Okay. What? Are you kidding me?
Jesus, boy, it's already... It's only round 6 and it's only been down 2 times.
I know, but it's not bad playing, just bad luck.
Oh my god.
Dude, there's max ammo over here and it disappears.
Oh.
Do I get the max ammo?
I don't think so if you don't.
Oh god. Okay, dude. Perhaps you all of you.
Well, I mean, it's not really a hard map because it's really open.
Yeah,
I mean,
it doesn't sound interesting.
Okay, let's see what's in this. Oh, here's Speed Cola.
I haven't found Jug anywhere, so wait, can I open this garage? No, I cannot.
You can buy the MP5 over here.
Oh, awesome, I really need that.
Oh, Jug.
Where was MP4? What did you say? Oh, there it is. Awesome.
Oh, and here's the box.
Dude, there's a big gigantic monkey from
what
Dead,
the fuck
Dead
is
Ops.
That?
That's the monkey from Dead Ops. Do not shoot against it. It will start to run.
He has a... He's already running. Oh my god, he's angry.
Oh yeah, and he has... Oh my god. He wasn't even close to me. And he down. Oh my god. I underestimated this map. I really did.
Oh god. Why is there a huge fucking monkey chasing me? Oh my fucking god. You gotta be kidding me. I have no ammo.
Oh, he has a very nice butt.
Well, that's very nice for you. Oh my god, he's quick. Jesus Christ. I don't have any bananas for you. Go away. Okay, I need some more ammo because this motherfucker takes a lot. Okay.
Oh, I want to have that. I want to have the gun too.
Oh my god, you're still not dead! Oh, Jesus Christ! Monkey rape. Oh my god, he is. Why does he take so many bullets? Oh my god, he's quick.
No.
Oh
no.
God.
Okay. Let's do it. Yeah.
Let's do that again. I didn't know that
okay.
There was a huge fucking monkey on this map.
Okay, do you know where Jag is now?
Yeah, it's on that side of the map.
Okay, good. Let's go and buy 2 good weapons and the Jag. Yeah, turn on the power first, of course.
So I guess we don't want the semi-automatic weapon, because it's not that good.
No, I actually, no, really not.
And in this beginning part of the map, there's not really all that much. So, we gotta open up 2 doors at least to get something good. Oh my god. They are spawning in really quick now.
Yeah, they really do.
Okay, let's open up.
Yeah, okay.
Let's see. So I guess we're forced to... I'm gonna go with the semi-automatic weapon. Because it's cheap.
Oh, hell no, I'm not gonna go with that. Yes, I got max ammo. Okay. Don't shoot mine. Really?
What? I'm just standing here shooting
everything. Yeah, do not kill the zombies that I want to shoot.
Just stand still and shoot.
No, I want to knife them.
But you're not going to get any extra from knifing them.
You won't?
No, you get 100 points just like you do by shooting.
Oh, really? Okay, where is Young?
It's by this side.
But should we open up the box first?
I'm already over here.
Oh, the box is in this area though.
No, it's not. It's...
Yeah, I'm walking towards it now.
Hang on, you can't go there. I guess you have to go all the way around. It's in a swimming pool.
Come on, do not kill me now. Oh really? I just have the best luck ever.
What did you get?
I got the gigantic machine from that. What the fuck? Why did it glitch? I got the gigantic machine from Origins. You know that heavy machine gun, so to say. Please don't let me die now, dude.
Oh my, this weapon sucks. You can't even... I'm gonna buy the MP5.
Dude, I'm gonna die.
But I need to buy the MP5 or else I won't...
Again, I'm gonna die. Any moment now. Come on, do it now. Come on. Come on, you can do this. We got a power up. Oh, yes. Ooh.
Okay, at least we have some good weapons now.
Ballistic knife? I don't know. Where is ammo?
Nikolai is in deep shit. Monster energy. Oh, that's your stamina. What did you get?
Okay, the ballistic knife doesn't work as it should. It took me 2 hits to kill a zombie with it, and it's round 5 now.
Don't take the nuke.
There we go.
Okay, I found the power.
Okay, great.
I just need a little bit of more. So I do wonder what the point of this map is though.
Yeah, I don't think it said anything about the Easter egg, but I guess this is just for having fun, I guess.
Maybe we need to buy all the presents. Vodka
ever taste. Yeah, maybe. Hey, you die, but your foul odor okay, lingers. It's up there. Oh, right, you don't have the money for
don't
it.
Don't make me fight with broken vodka bottle.
I really need to have speed code on my if I'm gonna have this heavy machine gun. The MG08.
Oh, it's that one, okay.
Yeah, from Origins.
Yeah, the rounded one. The one looks sort of looks like a, you know,
gigantic dick.
Yeah. Thank you.
Well, it has the size of my dick, so it... Yeah, I know. Too much information.
Such a funny joke. No, everybody's really. Laughing. Oh,
yeah,
oh,
yeah, oh. I know.
The MP5 is actually pretty good. Oh, look.
Oh, that's awesome.
Okay, where's the monkey? Where's monkey? Where's... Okay,
oh my god.
Yeah, sure, where's monkey for ass face?
I'm gonna go to the boxy. I got the monkey bombs.
Oh, he actually made some icons for Juggernaut and stuff like that himself.
Yeah, I know. It's so cool.
It's sort of like a... What is it? Is it Denmark's flag?
Yeah, maybe.
I think it is.
Okay, now I have monkey... Oh, he's here. He is here.
Mr. S-Face. Behind you, Jesus Christ. Yep, Mr. Assface is here. That's not a good thing.
Okay, I'm throwing a monkey bomb.
Yeah, of course, a monkey bomb is gonna help against him.
Oh, his slam has a very long range.
Yep, and it might insta-kill us, I'm not sure.
Well, I have jog, so shoot him. Oh, dear lord. Crap.
I am locked in.
No, do not die. Dude, this monkey guy, he was stuck.
Could you toss another monkey bomb? Please.
Okay, I'm doing.
It's too late.
Oh god, wait, I'm gonna go revive you.
Oh my god. He is raging.
Oh god, help me.
Mr. Assface, he's chasing you. Oh come on, we can't fail now.
I mean, this guy... He is annoying.
Yeah, and it takes a lot to go. Oh, I found something. No, I'm dead. Are you even aiming at him?
Well, it lags, and I don't want to aim because then I will become very slow. With this weapon, apparently.
Maybe just shoot, switch weapon and run away a bit, Jesus Christ.
Okay, I'm gonna go... Should I buy that? No. Oh god, what did I just do? What was that? There was a power-up or something.
It's too late, don't go in the house or you'll be dead.
I'm gonna go and buy a weapon from the box.
Yeah, and then the monkey might trap you. What did I say?
Oh god, run like... Come on, run, damn it! Jesus Christ! Oh, really? Why can't you just fight against someone in your own size?
Because you are in size. I mean, at least he wants you, I don't know. He's like, get over here, I want an ace.
I mean, can I even kill this guy?
I think you can, but I just think he takes a lot of punishment. So, how could he still be alive? I mean, you get points from shooting him, so I'm guessing that he can die. Okay, so how strong is he? I don't know. I've been shooting at him a lot. You've been shooting at him even more, and he just won't die. Everything else is dead, but he's just chasing you like fucking crazy.
Oh god. Really? Come on, just die. Oh crap.
How can you still be alive, you persistent son of a bitch?
Oh, I thought that you were talking about me.
Oh, no, I was talking about Mr. Assface. No, don't go in there.
Yeah, I know, I just wanted to... Oh god, my... Should I just kill the last zombies?
Yeah, just do that and see if I spawn.
Where is he? Is he gone? Okay, we will spawn in now. Is he dead?
Maybe you killed him.
Oh wait, I'm gonna see if I got something for him. From him. Or maybe he will just disappear, you know, in the end of the round.
Maybe.
Oh, I got the ray gun mod.
What in Stalin's name is this? I blow you 2 million pieces! You blow!
So maybe you actually can't kill him? Maybe. I don't know. Oh my god, just reload. Yes.
You can do no.
I don't know if I should go and buy quick revive. I mean, wait, no. What the fuck am I saying? I mean, double tab.
Try it, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna look.
It's double tap point 2.0.
Oh my god, the lag.
Okay, that is weird. It's not double tap 2.0, but it's the 2.0 symbol.
Where are you?
Near you.
Your touch is cold. Mine is deadly.
I don't know if I should keep this big machine gun. I mean, it doesn't seem to be that good.
Change it.
I am. To a magnum? No, thank you. Okay, is the... Yeah, present... Can we go in here? Nope. Oh, and I got the... Oh god, okay.
He's here again!
Do you have the jug?
I killed him!
What?
Insta-kill kills the monkey.
So you can die.
You can die. And apparently insta-kill kills him in one shot.
Well, that is always good. Zombies are spawning from everywhere. Okay, do not kill the last zombie. I don't want to have the gigantic machine gun. And I got the teddy bear!
Here we go again.
Okay, this is not a good weapon. What did I just... Why did I buy this?
Close.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Okay, I'm good, I'm good. Okay.
Double points.
Get up, I'm about to kill you more. Okay, at least I'm gonna try buying some presents in a bit. Or see if I can afford at least one, because they're kind of expensive.
Yeah, maybe there's some special in those.
I think it's just part of the how to end the game or something like that.
Or maybe it's just, you know, random perks. I don't know. It can be. Where were Quick Revive, though?
Quick Revive is in the house right next to you.
Upper floor. Here? In here?
Yeah.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Isn't it in the beginning? Nope. The box, though, is in the beginning. Oh god, please reload. Okay, good, we have a crawl, we have two crawlers. I really want to go and get the double points. Oops. Oh shit. Where were... Oh god. Can you show me where the Quick Revive is? Is it up here?
Yeah, I told you, right in the house next to you.
Oh, upstairs.
Yeah, upstairs. Oh, max ammo, max ammo, max ammo, max
ammo.
Oh,
great, great, awesome, awesome. How many perks can you have?
I have 5 so far, so I don't know if there's more. Oh yeah, there's mule kick as well.
Okay. I have all the normal perks. Which one is from Black Ops 2?
Stamina up. Oh well, it's from Black Ops 1.
Yeah, where were stamina?
It's by the power. But I don't think we'll be able to reach it right now because the monkey is sort of in the way.
Oh, this, dude, this was not a good place to be in.
Then go out of here again.
I am. Okay, we have one crawler. Okay,
where's the monkey?
He's near me. Where were the power now again? Oh god.
Oh shit.
He's angry. He's angry. I just think that he starts to hunt you if you're shooting at him.
No, he started hunting me anyways. But he's dead. Insta-kill.
Oh yeah. Where is the stamina?
Just hang on, I'll show you in a bit. We just gotta upgrade first.
Oh wait, is it in... No, it's speed clothing there.
Boom Hilda. Look at this.
Yeah, cool. Wait, do you also have the ray gun?
No, it's not the ray gun, it's the gun that you started with. The pistol.
Oh.
There it is. Monster energy.
Here? It's green, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, it's monster energy instead.
Ha ha ha.
Okay. So I guess we're gonna kill the zombie. I have 420 again.
Huh.
That's like the amount of money that we started with.
Yeah. Oh, it's this weapon. Awesome. I want this. Oh, I'm unloading as fast as fuck. Okay. I think that the monkey is appearing every third round. Okay. So yeah, the monkey should appear in round 16.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Okay, so what I gotta do now is get Mule Kick. And that is the last perk, so I think there's 6 perks in total.
You should upgrade your weapons, buy all the perks, and buy the presents. Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap. Yeah, I survived. Awesome. Okay, do not kill the last zombie.
He's not dead.
I killed too many to count.
Okay, the pack-a-punch, the pack-a-punch was in there, right?
Here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You look so goofy when you run. Look at me at once.
Someone is not sharing their ammo.
Oh, I got like a rainbow. Oh my god, you look so very weird when you run around.
Yeah, you got the Christmas.
Is your silencer like at the side? Is it bend over?
It's a bent silencer.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of looks like that. What was that? Oh, the present over here too.
Can't do my job if I ain't packing.
Okay, I'm done. Should we continue?
Yep.
Wait, I had a crawler over here. So next time I'm gonna upgrade my Raygun Mark II, and then I'm gonna buy the stamina, upgrade that, and then go for the presents.
Mm-hmm. So if you grab the present in the Juggernaut house, I'm gonna grab the present over here by the...
Yeah.
Pack-a-punch.
Let's do that. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Your touch is cold.
What did I get? Oh, awesome.
Double points.
Has the monkey appeared? No, he appears in the next round, I guess.
No, he has not appeared yet.
Oh, fuck, no. Okay, they're still spawning. That's good. Oh crap. Oh no, why did I kill the last zombie? Oh my god.
Not good.
I'm not good at all.
Where's the sniper? Oh, here it is.
Yeah, it is. Over there. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
This Soviet is complete.
Oh no, Mr. Monkey is here again.
Not a damn.
Or Mr. S-Face, as I'm gonna call him.
Okay, do that.
Okay, Mr. S-Face is chasing me. We need an insta-kill right now.
I'm gonna go and see if I can get someone.
So
okay.
So quickly, like Eastern Front all over again.
I think it might actually be George from Call of the Dead, but just he's a monkey.
Oh god, come on, come on, grab it, grab it. Kill him, kill him, kill him.
He's done, he's done.
Yeah, awesome.
What? I bought Mule Kick, but it won't work.
What?
Yeah, I only have two weapons.
Okay, do not buy that.
Wait, let me try. Let me try again. If I buy a third weapon now, maybe? No! Mule Kick is broken.
Okay, doesn't work.
That's great.
Oh god, oh god, okay. Oh, what did I get? Oh yeah, great, great, I got a max ammo. Okay, I think I have the last zombie.
Oh my god. I spent so much money on Mule Kick and getting a second weapon and everything, and it's just like, it doesn't work, fuck you.
Okay, what should you do now? Oh, you got damage. Wait, go to the box and see if you can get a good weapon.
No, it's okay.
Okay.
Aren't you gonna pack a punch?
I already have pack a punch, my two weapons.
Oh, okay.
So let's go for the presents now.
Yep.
I can go for the one in the Juggernaut house. So far, I really like this map, though.
Let's go.
What do you think about this map so far?
It's okay. It's not the biggest map. It's not the most interesting, but I mean, it's a well done map. If you except for the Mule Kick, that's still
yeah,
the
yeah.
Thing.
I know. I just knew that you were gonna point that out, and of course it's unacceptable.
Yeah, I mean it's something he should have looked over.
Yeah, and I mean it costs 4,000, so
it's the most expensive perk on this map as well,
and it doesn't work.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
Okay. Oh shit, they're still spawning. And there's a lot of them spawning. There's a lot.
Someone owes me a drink.
Oh crap. How many zombies are they?
Too many.
Okay, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna go for the present in this house. Is it in the... where is it?
Downstairs.
Oh, okay. What the fuck happened?
I don't know.
I just gave away my money for nothing.
There's another present here. So I guess we just gotta try and buy them all?
Are you kidding me?
Not even close, freak bag.
Okay, so you bought the one at Juggernaut. There's one more here.
I can buy your present. It doesn't seem right.
No, I haven't bought any yet.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck? Okay, so Mule Kick works, but it doesn't work if you buy a weapon from the wall. You have to buy a weapon from the mystery box.
Really?
Yeah, then the Mule Kick works.
Well, I mean, that's kind of bad. It's kind of good, but still...
I guess that's just a glitch in the game, but at least it works, sort of.
Yeah, but then he should mention it in the map somehow, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, awesome.
Okay, I bought one present. I wonder how many we have.
I don't know. Okay, I'm killing the zombie.
And then by the box. So okay, nothing yet. Nope.
Okay, I bought your now. Maybe we need to buy them. We need to buy everyone by ourselves. Maybe.
No, there's one left in the church.
Are you sure? Because I bought two now, and I bought yours.
No, you bought the two at your side, and I bought the one at this tree, and there's one more left in the church.
So there are only four?
I think there's only four.
Oh, okay. Oh, crap. I mean, it's very easy to survive.
Unless if the Mr. Assface shows up.
Wait, there were like one present in... one over here also.
Where?
Beside the Jaggernaut house.
Oh, okay. There's five presents so far. So we have two left. Oh god, not the kitty again.
Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Check in the bushes for presents.
Where's the alternate?
Oh god, oh god, oh god, no, 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 no.
What is this?
I survived. Okay. Yes! Oh shit, I had a zombie in my ass.
Okay.
I need to go to you and buy ammo, dude.
What?
Because my ammo is pretty low.
Oh, you have no...
No. Oh wait, there's max ammo!
Never mind then.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna buy another... present. Okay, I bought it.
Where's it? Where's it? Where's it? Should be here. Where's it? Oh, there it is. You have found the present. Now survive three rounds. Okay.
Okay, you just gotta survive. Shouldn't be too hard.
No. I just have a feeling that these three rounds is gonna be so much more harder. Maybe he, you know, he's done something with the last three rounds.
Who knows? I don't think he has, but maybe.
Okay, so we need to survive until round 23.
As long as we manage to kill Mr. Assface, then we should be fine.
Yeah, I just hope we can. Okay, where is he?
I don't know. Does he spawn now?
He should spawn a long time ago.
I'll tell you if I see him.
Okay, good. Time for killing some zombies. Okay, awesome.
Big explosion! Big success!
Oh crap, it runs straight into the zombie. I'm throwing a monkey bomb. What am I doing? I'm pressing the wrong button. Oh my god.
Okay, I can't see him yet. Doesn't seem like Mr. Assface is actually going to show.
No, that's good.
That is really good. I don't want him anywhere close to me.
I'm gonna go and buy some ammo. Because my gun is... Okay, you will have a lot of zombies behind you. That's what you like.
I got him. Okay, I gotta pack a punch again.
Yeah.
Maybe once we've done the three rounds, maybe this map is just over. Who knows?
Or maybe he will spawn a last round and... Are you done?
I'm done.
Okay.
Maybe he'll spawn like 10 monkeys.
Oh, damn. I got a real bad feeling about the last round. He is here! He is fucking here! He spawned now, oh my god.
Okay, just don't shoot at him or go close to him and he won't start running. Just stay away from him.
I'm gonna do that.
Revolution!
No, I got stuck. Oh god, yes, I survived. Awesome. Killing some zombie bitches. No, why did you do that?
Behind you.
He starts running. He got hit by your grenade, dude. Yes! No. It was just double point. Not yet.
Oh, sweet.
Oh my god.
And pack a punch once again. Let's see what we get. We get a punch and I'm free to go.
Okay, we can do this. Okay. Have you killed him? No, he's here. He's over here. The nuke, that's... Oh god, he died. He can also die by nukes, apparently.
Mm.
Okay, so this should be the last round, right?
Yep.
Oh god, oh god, oh shit, I was so stuck there. But I survived. Okay, I got one double point, and now I have another one. Some more double points. Oh crap. They are still spawning.
There's a lot of zombies this time.
Yeah, it is. Oh god.
I'm starting to run out of ammo again.
Oh crap.
Oh, can we please just get max ammo?
Now what? We survived three rounds.
I have vodka, but no fucking ammo!
Game over. Okay. Okay, guys, this was this map.
Yep.
Snowy Town, and I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to show some love, as you always do, which really helps me out. And have a nice day, people. Bye, guys!